Miami. We are here in the Miami Sexiest Awards 2013 with the producer of the event, Belinda Elkaim. Hi, Belinda. How are you doing this evening?
I'm doing marvelous, and thank you for watching.
Thank you. You look beautiful, by the way. So what are you looking forward in the evening? What are you looking to see? What is being the turnout of the event this evening?
Okay, well, whenever I produce an event, okay, there's a certain element of spontaneous magic. As much as I can write up the script for the stage or, you know, organize everything from tables to seating to where everybody goes, you know, there's always last minute changes. So that is what gives me adrenaline and the exciting part of it. So I seriously, personally, I can't wait to find out what happens tonight.
Well, I know that you're nominated. Are you excited for that? Do you have your speech ready? I'm sorry that I interrupt you.
No, that's okay. I already have my speech in mind, but I better win.
I know you will. You're beautiful and you're super sexy. Thank you for everything.
Well, thank you, Glenda. You look marvelous yourself.
And thank you.
I'll see you a little bit inside the ballroom.
Thank you, Belinda.
Thank you.
Hi, good evening, Miami, and welcome to the Miami Sexiest Award 2013. I'm here with Helen. She is the biggest of the best casting directors here in the Miami area. Can you tell me a little bit about yourself?
I opened my company 25 years ago, and we cast feature films and TV series all over the state.
Wow, beautiful. I know everybody has been so excited to have you here this evening. Are you rooting for anyone? You've been nominated as well?
I'm a judge, so I'm rooting for a lot of people myself. And there's a lot of good people that are contestants.
Well, it's going to be a very hard decision. It's a lot of sexy people here in Miami.
Yes. This is the place.
Well, you look beautiful. Who dressed you this evening? Who are you wearing?
I'm sorry?
You look beautiful. What are you wearing tonight?
I broke my foot, so it's a little bit difficult to get around. Actually, this is Jessica Simpson.
I love Jessica Simpson. That's my favorite. But even though with your injury, you look beautiful this evening.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for giving me the opportunity of this interview.
Good evening, Miami, and welcome to the Miami Sexiest Award 2013. I'm here with one of the hosts of the event, Jasmine. Hi, Jasmine. How are you doing tonight?
Oh, my God. It's crazy tonight, but it's so exciting. There's so many beautiful people here. It's going to be a great event, so we're looking forward to it.
Are you rooting for someone in special this evening?
I can't root for anyone since I'm the MC, so I don't want to give away anything. But I think everybody that's been nominated is so talented. Everybody's dressed amazing, so everyone's a winner regardless.
Yeah, you look beautiful, by the way. Who dressed you tonight?
Nicole Miller.
Beautiful. I love Nicole Miller.
Yes,
thank you.
The best stuff, so.
Well, nice talking to you this evening. And we are here in Miami,
Hello.
The sexiest city.
Hello, Miami.
This is the Miami Sexiest Award 2013. And I'm here with the host, Bo. Bo, can you tell me a little bit about yourself?
Well, I'm an actor and producer as well. And Belinda's a good friend of mine, so she invited me to host. And, of course, I'm going to accept. It's great to be part of the Miami Sexiest Awards.
Wow, you look amazing tonight. I'm surprised that you're not nominated. Well, you're the host. That's why.
Maybe I'll win something. You never know.
Any films, anything that you've been like producing or, you know, acting lately?
Yeah, currently I'm filming a movie I wrote entitled Loaded Monday, which is an action film down here. So it's going to be good. We're having a lot of fun. And I don't know. I'm excited.
Well, good luck with that. We're looking forward to see you more. Thank you, Bo.
Thank you.
Have a good night.
Thank you.
Good evening, Miami. Here in the Miami Sexiest Award 2013, I'm here with Sylvan. He flew all the way from Paris to be here with us tonight. Can you tell me a little bit about yourself and what brought you here?
Oh, I'm here to support a friend, Stefan K, for the Sexiest Actor. I'm a fashion photographer, working for campaign, catalog, mostly.
Beautiful. You should be nominated. You look super sexy. Who dressed you tonight?
Who?
What are you wearing tonight? Who dressed you tonight?
I have some Armani.
Beautiful.